the cut claw in its earliest day of blooming. Over the last 4 years, I have watched this particular cut claw, and every May, early May, it comes into full bloom. So over the next few days, we will continue to watch it. It only blooms once per year, and that's in May. Well, at least this particular cut's claw